That was crazy. I didn't hear anything, did you?
No.
Yeah, I mean, that was sandwich. I thought I'd be looking at reflectors. But let's walk around. That's pretty gnarly. I tell you what, it is bright out here tonight. I might have to take a vacation day tomorrow. Did you hear that?
Dog.
Okay, as long as he doesn't get any closer. Those were awful close, but I've never seen a raccoon drop like that. I said they're not very bright. And this right here is the next path, because, like I said before, this ditch leads all the way up along here. It goes all the way out that swamp.
Not menthol, not mint, not dill, but something in there. Remember what smelled it last time?
Yeah.
Right here. There's this up in here. I'm not saying paranormal, I'm saying there's an actual plant. I just don't know. I almost make you think a tiger bone metasaurus in there.
Well, the most likely route is this ditch. And it's a deep one.
Mm-hmm.
And it goes all the way into that swamp. So then somebody's got tags up.
Mm-hmm. Or it's, no, it's a peeing brook park.
What's that?
Peeing brook park.
Oh.
I've seen several pieces.
I should have put this on the U-mount.
Thank you.
Thank you.